Is there a better way to track grades and share student progress? Let's be honest, the old paper gradebook just doesn't cut it anymore. With all the technology at our fingertips, it's time to make grading faster and communication clearer. I'm Penny with Jotform, and in this video, we will talk about how online gradebooks are changing the game for teachers, students, and parents. We'll walk through what to look for in a digital gradebook and highlight a few popular options you might want to check out. Let's jump right in. Technology really does a lot to make life easier and more productive, and teachers feel this firsthand when it comes to grading. A digital gradebook lets teachers enter grades quickly and accurately, which saves hours they can put back into lesson plans and spending extra time with students. Not only that, but it keeps parents and students in the loop without extra emails or paper handouts. There are plenty of online gradebook tools out there, but picking the right one means thinking about what fits your classroom or your whole school. Some teachers might just want a simple system, while others, like art or literature teachers, may need to upload student work, pictures, or give detailed feedback right there in the tool. Another big thing to think about is how a gradebook fits in with the other systems you already use. If your grading tool works nicely with the apps your school relies on, it cuts down on headaches and extra work. Learning a new tool can be a chore, so check how long it takes to get comfortable using it. Some digital gradebooks are very user-friendly, while others might take a few training sessions and a bit of time before everyone is on the same page. Keep in mind, it's not just teachers who use gradebooks. Students and their families spend a lot of time looking at grades too. That means everyone needs to be able to access and understand it easily. Having online access to grades means students can spot their weak spots quickly and decide what to focus on next. This kind of insight helps them take control and become more responsible for their own learning. So, when you're deciding on the best online gradebook for your school or classroom, think about every person who will be using it: the teachers, the kids, and the parents. Now, let's take a closer look at five online gradebooks that educators love and see what each one has to offer. First up is ThinkWave. ThinkWave does more than just store grades. It doubles as a handy communication tool. Teachers can hand out and collect assignments through ThinkWave, which keeps everything neat and organized in one spot. Need to send out a quick update to parents or students? ThinkWave makes it easy to send mass emails too. Parents and students can even log in themselves to check grades anytime they want, and the system keeps other students' information safe and private. ThinkWave has both free and paid versions, so you can try it out and see if the premium features are worth it for you. The cost goes down per teacher if you have more teachers on board. Plus, the paid version takes out all the ads, which is always a bonus. Next is Schoology. You might have heard of it because it's part of the PowerSchool family. Schoology isn't just a gradebook. It's a full learning management system designed to bring students and teachers closer together. It's used by over 60,000 schools and has more than 20 million users. Schoology offers more than 200 tools to help teachers grade, plan lessons, and make learning engaging. During the pandemic, Schoology really showed its strength in supporting remote learning for teachers and parents alike. If you're an individual teacher, Schoology might feel like too much, but for a whole district or multiple schools that need one unified solution, it's a top contender. Then we have Jotform. You might know Jotform as an online form builder, but it's also super helpful as a gradebook. Teachers can use Jotform's exam grade entry form to log a student's name, ID, grade, and any notes or feedback. After entering grades, teachers can download the data to a grade sheet or pull up grades for one student to talk with parents about how things are going. This makes parent-teacher meetings more focused and clear. Besides grades, Jotform has lots of other templates too, like sign-in sheets, reading logs, and budget trackers. The best part? There's a free starter plan with 5 forms, and schools can get half off paid plans. Another solid option is QuickSchools. QuickSchools keeps things simple. It's easy to add student details and enter grades as they come in. Besides grading, QuickSchools also helps with taking attendance and managing homework assignments. When it's time to share grades, you can send official transcripts that students can use when applying to colleges or universities. QuickSchools pricing is student-based rather than teacher-based, so you pay per student each month. Their most complete plan is called Athena. With Athena, teachers can build lesson plans, input grades, and create reports easily. Finally, there's Rediker Software. Rediker has been around for over 40 years, helping more than 100,000 educators. It's a full school management system with a strong focus on communication and efficiency. The Teacher Plus Web Gradebook is one of its key tools. Since it's web-based, you can use it from any browser. Teachers can post grades, add skills to assignments to show how each one helps students learn, and give access to parents and students so everyone stays in the loop. Other tools in Rediker's system help with seating charts, student profiles, and pulling detailed reports to track trends. So, what does this all mean for you? It means you've got options. Take some time to think about what you and your school really need. If you're buying for an entire district, make sure the system can grow with you. If you just want something quick and easy for your classroom, you might not even need to spend a dime. Thank you so much for watching today. I'm Penny with Jotform. Make sure you click that subscribe button so you never miss out on more helpful tips. See you next time.